Bollywood actors and their total earning this year. Salman Khan. Salman takes 60 crore from one film. For one brand promotion, he takes 10 crore. His total income is almost 255 crore this year. Shahrukh Khan. SRK takes 40 to 45 crore for one film. For one brand promotion, he is paid 12 crore. He has other businesses and investment too. So this year, his yearly income is near about 350 crore. Akshay Kumar. Akshay charges 40 crore for one film. He earns 10 crore for one brand promotion. He has lots of other businesses and investment too. His yearly income is 190 crore this year. Aamir Khan. Aamir Khan charges 55 crore for one film. For one brand promotion, he takes 6 crore. His annual earning this year is 150 crore. Ajay Devgan. Ajay takes 35 crore for one film. His brand endorsement charge is 5 crore. He has so many side investment too. His annual income is 120 crore this year. Shahid Kapoor. Shahid charges 15 crore for one film. For any brand endorsement, he takes 3 crore. His films got massive success this year. His annual income this year is 50 crore. Ranveer Singh. Ranveer earns 25 crore for one film. For promoting brands, Ranveer charges 5 crore. His income of this year is nearly 80 crore. Tiger Shroff. Tiger has done blockbuster films this year and he charges 12 crore per film. For brand endorsements, Tiger charges 5 crore. His total earning of this year is 50 crore. Ayushman Khurana. Ayushman charges 12 crore for one film. For brand promotion, he takes 1 crore this year. This year, all his films are box office hits. His annual income is nearly 45 crore. Varun Dhawan. Varun charges 15 crore for one movie. He earns 3 crore for one brand promotion. His annual earning of this year is approximately 40 crore. Ranbir Kapoor. Ranbir Kapoor charges 20 crore for one film. He takes 5 crore for one brand endorsement. His total earning of this year is 40 crore. That comes from mainly brand endorsement and promotion. Kartik Aaryan. After back-to-back box office hits, Kartik is now charging 7 crore for one movie. For brand endorsement, he is taking a whopping amount of 1 crore. His yearly income of this year is nearly 20 crore. Siddharth Malhotra. Siddharth charges 10 crore for one movie. He takes 2 crore for one brand promotion. His total earning of this year is near about 30 crore. Sushant Singh Rajput. Sushant charges 9 crore for one film. For brand endorsement, he is taking 1 crore. His annual income is 20 crore for this year. Vicky Kaushal. Vicky charges 5 crore for one film. For brand endorsement, he takes 1 crore. His annual income is near about 10 crore. Arjun Kapoor. Arjun takes 7 crore for one film. For promoting brands, he takes 1.5 crore. His annual income is nearly 20 crore. Prabhas. Prabhas charges whopping amount of rupees 30 crore for one film. For one brand promotion, he is charging 3 crore. Overall, his annual income is 80 crore this year. Saif Ali Khan. Saif charges 7 crore for one film. He charges 2 crore for one brand promotion. His film didn't get any huge success this year. His annual earning is 30 crore. Farhan Akhtar. Farhan charges 15 crore for one film. He earns 3 crore from one brand endorsement. His annual income is 25 crore this year. Rajkumar Rao. Rajkumar charges 9 crore for any lead role in film. For brand endorsement, he charges 1.5 crore. His yearly income this year is nearly 25 crore. Amitabh Bachchan. Amitabh charges 20 crore for one film. For promoting brand, he takes 2 crore. His annual income of this year is nearly 40 crore.